Deep in the shadows. Welcome, Hanzo. It is good of you and your friend to come. Sir William, was it? I am told that you have a certain measure of skill in dealing with yokai and monsters. It is with these abilities in mind that I have a favor to ask. My son, Nagamasa, has gone off to defeat a band of rogues, and I have not heard from him since. I would go to his aid myself, but my body is not what it once was. Will you go and save my son instead? Yes. Probably. Is Nioh like a new witch hunter? Nioh? Nioh is more like a Bloodborne Dark Souls. It's a little bit of both. I mean, if you want to say like a Japanese witch hunter, maybe. Or are you thinking Witcher? He definitely does look like Geralt of Rivia, but... No, it is much more Soulsy, comparatively. Okay, anyway, in the north of Kyushu, beneath the mountains of Nakatsu, lies a complex warren of limestone caves created by eons of erosion. Bold rogues make their home in its shallowest levels, but even they fear to tread into its deepest depths. Hate the bats in this mission. Watch out for them. I vaguely know what to look out for, just because I've done it with Keith. But yes, I agree. Oh crap! I forgot about something.
Cat clock. Anzo's ways are curious indeed.
Nagamasa to mosu mono no shigurei no kihai wa yoku shitte oru zo.
Even cats speak in these lands.
Washi ga tsuite yaru.我らシモレイは人の信心より生まれし忍魂そしてあらぶる妖怪は人の怨念より生まれた新たましかし 長く続く戦乱のため改まの力は嫌まし妖怪が世に跋扈しておるのじゃこれでこの国の言葉も聞き取れるようになろう感謝せ
Alright, so what can we do here? Pretty much nothing. I was actually thinking for a second, I probably should have just left, now that I'm thinking about it. Can I change Guardian Spirit? Oh, okay, so I don't have any new ones. During the demo, you could switch between them freely. Okay. Well, this is going to be an interesting one. Let's see, we got one guy here. Well. Works out. I was in the wrong stance again. It's kind of frustrating, but it's okay. Let's look around for a bit. Oh, yeah. They're bats. Okay, where the hell did that guy go? Oh, there you are. Boop! I really... Ow. I'm not sure if I like that or not. Okay, I'm just gonna... You know, it just works too well. There's gotta be a follow-up that I can work with there. I guess there kind of is. I just have to time it correctly. Alright, whatever. It is dark in here. I guess part of it is I've just destroyed all of the torches, so it's entirely my fault. Look, I have trouble taking blame for my own actions, alright? Anyway, yeah, I was thinking about it. Equipment. All of these are level... Oh, they're level 6. Yeah, what I want to do actually is I want to crank up my, I want to crank up my gears level at some point. Okay, so there are bats here, and they're going to kill me. They didn't kill me. Alright, we're a lucky duck. If I remember right, there's some items that I can get around here if I do things the right way. There's also some, like, really freaky shit. If I vaguely remember. I didn't kill him. Oh, that's a problem. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, I've made two very angry friends right now. And that sucks. Maybe it doesn't suck nearly as much as you'd think. Whee! This thing is ridiculous. I love it. Thank you, AoE damage, for doing wonderful things for me. Wonderful things. Okay. yeah, I thought hitting that man in the head was going to finish him off, and the answer is no. Oh, it's because I need a better bow. Probably. Let me guess. This longbow is a little bit on the inferior side of things. All right. And matchlock. Yeah, we got a better one. Enemies defeated damage bonus. I don't even know what that means. Well, that's okay. I wonder about the yokai bonuses on, like, ranged weapon. Do we get that anyway? Up. Ow. Ow. Double ow. Okay, yeah. Well, oh, come on. There we go. That was the problem. Yeah, what we wanted to do there was, oh, shit. Oh, there he is. I think he's forgotten about my presence already. Which is kind of magic if you think about it that way. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, what I wanted to do there was get him with a combo, but no dice. Alright. Oh, we got a couple areas down low. If I remember right, there's something special down that way, but I don't remember. I did this in co-op with Keith, Sebastian SB, but we ran into an issue where, or we didn't run into an issue. I kind of ran into a bit of an issue with him where dude knows way too much about these games, way more than I do. And so he was more or less able to, I'm going to regret this. I'm just going to go all the way back. If we're lucky, the other guy's gonna leash before this guy does. But yeah, so he knew the entire way, so he was just showing me where to go. Which isn't a bad thing, but it is also one of those where it's just like, I learned nothing about this level from that. It was such a, like, fast-paced, just, I mean, stomp fest for sure. But still. Oh, human people give so many elixirs, though. I don't know if it was an issue with the last level or what, but we were just, like, totally bereft of elixirs, and now it feels like I'm getting dozens. Which is great, because I always need more. Okay, so what's in this side room? Chest that's already been opened. More Hyokodamas. And some man that's asleep. Ow! Ow. Well, that didn't work out the way I was expecting it would, but that's fine, I guess. Alright, ooh, hey. Yeah, we gotta go, I gotta go Kadama hunting. I'm also trying to decide how I want to handle co-op. There's a small temptation on my end to actually just use this character. As my co-op character, and maybe even try and coax Keith into doing that, and we just, like, equip dumb gear sets. Mainly just because I feel like playing this game twice is kind of a pain in the butt. But maybe I should just play a completely different gear set, build, whatever, and go that way. Alright, there he is. Boo! Ow. This man knows his stuff way better than the other one. Well, that's the problem. Okay. Is this time? Yeah. I love the hug of death. It's so satisfying. Ow. Okay. Well, it's okay. Yeah, small amounts of damage here and there. Not a big deal. Plus, we get to hug of death him again. Yeah, I don't know. I should probably practice some of my close quarters combat. There we go. That's the better phrase. All right. Is there anything around here? Small amounts of cash. Nothing else? Oops. Well, Okay, but yeah, I should just practice it because it feels like it's something I haven't been doing in favor of cheese tactics and other dumb things. All right. This is fucked up. Oh, hi. Well, I got some rifle ammo. I wonder if I can shoot it. Let's see if I can shoot it in the eye. The rifle. Straight to the eyeball. Nope. Okay. So, what? It chucks rocks? That's unacceptable. Ow. Wow. Hurting. We should probably switch weapons and stances. Alright. Ow. He slaps too. Stupid battle wall. Okay. I'm not sure what to think about this thing, apart from mild amounts of fear. Okay, well, seeing as we've got like a billion elixirs, there's no reason why not to. And you know what? Actually, it's got pretty low, slow reaction times. Ow! Never mind. Never mind, it doesn't have slow reaction times or anything like that. I'm also in the wrong stance. Okay, let's keep trying. Ow. Did we get it? Okay. Nurikabe cutter. That hurt more than I thought it was going to, but that's okay. Alright, so we've destroyed a wall. It had a chest in it, I guess. Best thing is throw bombs and living weapon. Oh yeah, that would have actually made a lot of sense. Oh well. God, I love this rifle. How much ammo do we have for it? Not much. Alright. So it's a little risky for me to just do this. Well, that's okay. What? Alright. Yeah, what you do is you wait. Come on. Well, I guess that works. I'm just a little bit scared that I'm gonna get, like, surrounded and battered down really hard. Oh, I got the boss room key. Wait, really? Already? Alright. I'm always leery about dropping down anywhere in these games. It always seems like it's a distinctly bad idea. But I guess we're okay. Oh, hi. We made a friend. Particularly heavy hitting friend, I guess. The moment he starts moving. Nope. Not the moment he starts moving. Ow. We don't chuck that fast enough. I really need to figure out some better way of hucking things. Or hucking my spear thing. I guess timing is key. And we've come full circle. Okay, cool. So I do have places that I can back up to. Let's see. This isn't going to drop me down. That's usually a good sign. Fortunately, I feel like there's going to be bats again. I guess, no, you can hear the bats ahead of time, can't you? Hi. Bye. Boop. I don't know, there's just something satisfying about just hucking this repeatedly. I notice I can... Oh, come on. Ow. That sucked. Yeah. I can do this thing where I can attack down a slope, but if it comes to up a slope, my character just completely whiffs it. It's bad. Bye. I made a new friend. He's angry at me. I can tell. I probably shouldn't press and hold triangle. Alright. Is that it? There we go. I never know exactly what the trigger is on dragging them versus otherwise. Well, works out for me. Hey, we've got the adept thing. Probably means we got more titles. I really like the title system in this game. It's satisfying. Alright, so toughness, breaking my guard. I don't guard that much. I guess we'll do gold earned. And human close combat damage. It's not much, but still. Ooh, elixir life recovery. Yokai close combat damage. Increases your resistance to pollution and defilement in the yokai realm. I guess we'll go for that, just because. Durability of living weapons. Yeah! I don't know, these are satisfying. Let's see, can you backstab people? You kind of can. A lot of the enemies are positioned that backstabbing is kind of hard. Uh-oh. I made yet another friend that I haven't seen yet. Oh. I made friends with an archer. Oh, yep. Whiffed it. A little bit lower. Archer battle. I missed. Right in the face. There we go. Third hits the charm. And no arrows straight to the butt. Oh, I could have killed this guy if I'd gone the other direction. No, I couldn't have. Okay. Yeah, I was expecting I'd be able to, what am I thinking? I was expecting I'd be able to, like, pull him off. You know what? Actually, there's a side passage that, I hadn't gotten to before. I should go back up and double check. Yeah, a little side passage off of this. Yes? Off of this? This. Oh. It's just a hole some random person died in. Alright, well that kind of blows, but okay. But yeah, so you can sneak attack in this game. I just really haven't gotten out of my way for it, because I find trying to position for that is probably only going to make my life harder. Alright. I've already spun this, yes? Okay, I'm supposed to be able to fall down. Get that. Oh, I see. Yeah, yeah. Let's go back up. Let's grab that item. We could technically get it on the second round through. But this works just as well. And this way we never have to worry about backtracking too hard. I want to say there was like a weird skeleton that you have to fight in here too. This probably also makes it so the bats aren't nearly as threatening. I actually don't know about that one. Okay, well, whatever. I should also... Oh, hi. Well, oh god, are those are the Kadama without their helmets on? That's horrifying. Well, I'm not terribly injured, so I don't think I'm actually going to use the hot spring. But yeah, Kadama without their hats on are freaky looking. Alright, you know what? I got a bunch of arrows. Let's wait until he's not scratching his neck anymore. Boop. Oh. Okay. That went worryingly. Yeah, I forgot the tougher enemies actually can survive. More than one shot. We're also getting a lot of antidotes here. Which, can you guess what the boss is going to be? I can. From what I remember, she's a rough fight. Oh, the bats. Okay, so that's already open, and this man says the other thing. Okay. So I'm gonna grab this coin. Yep. Issue is, if I get hit by these bats, we're okay. And we get a checkpoint. Sweet. Let's see. Is it a one-time use checkpoint? Nope. Checkpoints are constant, multiple use. Unless you're doing co-op, at which point it throws you back frequently. Okay, so maybe you should start putting points into stamina a little bit here. It nets me some extra HP, which is always useful. And a little bit more, gear maximum is gonna go a long way. Because what we can do is, eventually, I can get stuff like the Nioh armor. Oh jeez, my inventory is probably getting real full. Oh yeah, we do have the Anryoki, Kabuto, and some other things. But yeah, the, Nioh armor? Which I suddenly don't see on my list. Yeah, there it is. Nioh armor, dough. It's too heavy for me to use right now, but eventually I could actually get it working. And if I remember, the Nioh armor is pretty damn good. It's just for whatever reason, I can't see the helmet anymore. Oh wait, there it is. It's directly below. Yeah, the Nioh armor Kabuto. Yeah, massive damage reduction, extra elixir recovery. Like, if I could get these and just constantly scale them up and level, that actually could work out amazingly well for me. Anyway, so we've got plenty of elixirs. I got 4 left in stock, though, which is a bit rough. I could make offerings at some point, but we'll do that later. Oh, of course. Let's see. I'm just a little bit worried about these guys. You take your distance, or you keep your distance, it's okay. Don't chuck a rock at me. It's not cool. Okay. Oh yeah. There's one on the other side of that. Yep, there he is. As always. No jumping! I've been barfed on already. I know exactly what happens, and it's not appreciated. And so if I hop down there, that's an ogre. Or not an ogre. Oni. We don't want to do that. Multiple antidotes. Oh, shit. That could have and would have knocked me down. I didn't even realize there's a little section over on the side. Salt. Ha. Okay. Yeah, I'm, being really paranoid here, because I suck at fighting outside of my element. You're gonna get back up in a moment. Well, you were going to. Ah, shit. That had kind of the opposite effect. Ooh, Kodama. Yeah, once we've already cleared this area out, I'll probably... I'm missing him completely. That's interesting. Ow. Okay. I'm confused. I mean, we're fine, but still, I am confused. Okay. A little bit hurt. Let's heal up before I go fight an Oni. I don't see anybody else to help him here. I just don't. It's one of you. Okay. Unfortunately, we don't have a whole lot of good spots to fight this sucker. Never mind. That worked out really well. Let's get rid of his special, and die. Holy shit. That was one shot. Ow. Yeah. That sucked. Surprising nobody. I am hungry. I'm really hungry, actually. Oh yeah, I never got that snack I was gonna get. Yeah, because I was gonna get a snack while we were waiting for Bird and Company, but it took too long. I mean, it's okay. But still, I could go for a snack. Really bad. Alright, whatever. I'll eat after this. Instead of bitching and moaning about how I don't have any food. Okay, are you just gonna do that? Because if you're gonna if you're just gonna do that, then I have nothing to worry about. We're getting more stones. Now that's just where the ogre is. There's actually like very little between me and the ogre, and if I remember right, ogres are. Huh. Or not ogres. Whatever. Yeah, more salt. Oh, that's why the items respawned. Okay, gotcha. Okay, instead of hitting him this time, I'm gonna see if I can bait him back. Come on, Mr. Skeleman. Throw me a banana. No? Alright. I mean... Oh! You can headshot a skeleton. I mean, I guess it makes sense, but... Huh. Alright, so let's switch weapons. Let's try this again. Okay, so, yeah. Good old Captain Battleaxe here is... kind of a giant pain in the nuts. Okay. Just keep away from me. His patterns are actually way more forgiving than you'd think they are. Especially if you have some room to maneuver in them. At least it's not nearly as bad as you think it would be. Which is kind of great, actually. You're not dead yet, though. Ow. Alright, I'm not even gonna risk this, even if he's almost dead. Yeah, probably... Well, I mean, I needed the healing for the elixir anyway. Anyway, another Uchi Katana. I really should probably take a look at, melee weapon here. So we got this one. Oh yeah, we definitely have better. So that's... These are double. I don't really want that. Okay, so I don't have a better version of this. What about, Kusarigama? Oh yeah, I got some better Kusarigamas. Let's see, human close combat damage. Let's see. Close combat attack key reduction. Critical. I'll go with that one for the time being. Let's see if I've got anything even better than this. We got that one. It's not better. Ah, here we go. Low attack damage, though. That's rough. It's still better. It's much better damage. I'll keep with it. Even if. See, I think we already got that guy. Yeah, mild setbacks and cost of my elixirs. I have half a mind to actually just try and run through as much of the... Yep. I have half a mind to run through as much of that first level as I can over and over and over again. Just to get as many elixirs as I can get my grubby little mitt bits on. Unfortunately, this area also turns into, like, twisting passages and caves and stuff. And a lot of verticality, too. If I fall, I'm done. Well, maybe not done, but I'm gonna have a bad day. Wait, hold on, there's... Oh. Wait, what? How am I supposed to get up there? I actually have no idea. Let's see if I can get around or something. There's got to be a spot where you can get around or drop. Based on how things are set up here. Maybe it's another one of those stupid living walls? No, it doesn't look like it. I don't know. Secret passages will... Secret passage, I guess. I'm also hearing a lot more bats. The bats are mean. Okay, here's the question. Can you headshot these guys? The answer is no, but you can do some serious damage to them. Just like everything else. Wait. For a second I thought I'd like cut him in parts. You know what? I think I did actually knock his block off or something like that. Okay, seriously, where are these upper zones that I keep going by that I can't get to? I guess, I don't know. Nice hat. I'm a deer. I'm a majestic deer. I do majestic deer things. Okay. Here's an idea. We got this Skelebro down there. I'm gonna just piss off some of these guys at extreme long ranges. Cause I've got long ranged attacks for days. And they don't. So I mean, like, worst comes to worst, we just I gotta shoot him in the face. Let's try switching the rifle here. Less ammo. But it might work in our favor. I just, to some degree, don't feel like fighting a dude with a giant battle axe causes yokai realm. Huh. Alright, well that works. Let's see. Oh, we got bats just up ahead, don't we? A little disconcerting. Alright, well, seeing as I don't have a better option, I'm just gonna butt shot that yokai. And then we're gonna run away really, really fast. Oh, shit. He lost me. No. You don't understand. You don't understand. Butt shot! I might actually be able to fight this guy with just regular cheese strikes. He's one of the injured Oni. Oni? I don't know. Are they Oni? He's one of the injured suckers, so they don't have nearly as much HP. So that's good. Okay. So I think we want to go this direction. Maybe? I just feel like all of these side tunnels are usually a good... Usually a good alternative. I just hear shit behind me and I'm like, I don't like this. Alright. That didn't work. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Leap for me. Didn't work for ya. Alright, nope, he's not dead yet. There we go. Alright, just stones. I'm just hoping I can get more elixirs here. Like, I'm fine with running out of them while I'm kind of adventuring around. I'm just... Alright. Speaking of... Let's see if that hits him. I made a friend! He's very big! Uh-oh. Very big friend has very big eye. Is he capable of getting up to me here? I don't know. I have some amount of extreme trepidation trying any of this right now. I probably should not have made very big friend here. If it stopped moving, we could... Wait, hold on. I am unbeatable! I am unbeatable! All I have to do is just sit here and throw my thing. Suck it, massive, scary cyclops of death and destruction. You can't beat me. I was expecting you'd fall over at some point, but I guess not. Alright. Well, whatever. All I have to do is hang out here and be a thing and do my whatever. Like the other guy. He's like, what's going on? There's no humans around, and I'm just like sitting here just spinning my weighted chain. Use a bomb. Nah! Why use a bomb when you can do the ultimate cheese? Of course, this does mean I still don't know how to fight these guys. And we have multiple Oni around here. Boop. That does a fair amount of damage to them. Okay, now we run. Here's the question. Is he capable of following me? No. Yes! Shit! Out. Alright, fuck it. Relixir? Alright. We pretty much don't have a good place to fight this guy, period. For the entirety of this area. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Well, I mean, I know how to fight these guys now. No, I don't. Okay, come on. Alright, missing him bad. Oh, we got both. Okay. Oh, that went straight over my head. That was scary. Everything is scary. Whew. Totally not Zoidberg in my head every time he runs. Oh yeah, I mean, I could do it too. Whoop, 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 whoop. Well, not really. I wish I could. There's some amount of Zoidberg envy in my commentary sometimes. Anyway, so now that we've given ourselves a big open area to fight in, let's shoot that guy in the head. Oh, crap. Ow. Yow. Yow. Wow, that hurts. Oh, and I can't lock onto him. Great, and there's a lot of dead people around here. Come on, come on. I'm right here. I'm right here. And we're dead. Oh, that sucks. Ah, shit, how far back do we have to go? Do I have to fight every single Oni, or are they, single enemies? Alright. Well. That sucks. That super sucks. Alright, well, let's see if he's still there or not. Nope. Okay, cool. So it looks like, Oni are unique enemies. That's good. That actually makes, dying comically, easy to deal with, in fact. I'm not so sure about Cyclopses, though. Oh, shit. Okay. I made two friends today. They're bad friends! Ow, 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 ow. Really don't want to lose any of our shit here. Oh, we go this way. We go this way. They're right behind me. Oh, it is so fucking weird hearing these guys move. Okay. Gonna keep healing. I don't even care. This is what I get for being brave. Oh, these guys suck. We're okay, though. Cost us some elixirs. Not what I want to do. Oh. Interesting. He will, in fact, notice you if you're down here. That could have gone really bad. That could have also gone really bad. Honestly, all of this could go really bad. At least, I know, let's keep a little bit calmer. Oh, deuces. This isn't the way to go. Oh, right, we have to go out. Ah! Okay. I'm getting jump scared. The annoying part is, since I'm in a rush to go get my stuff back, not that it disappears or anything. Okay, so Skelebros. I should probably switch back to this. Butt shot. Oh. Okay, they do exist to mess you up there. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, so there are bats that will murder you. It's just he always sets them off first. Okay. Well, that's good to know. I don't remember there being any weird people here. There probably are. I'm hoping those Oni at the base. I hope they're not back. I mean, it's not like we died particularly far from anywhere specific. Like, I should be able to just get my shit back real quick. Nope. Okay, gotta refight all of them. Oh, that's my favorite. Alright, so I'm probably just gonna grab my stuff and maybe warp back to a shrine. I'm really hungry. And that's a lot of Amrita. And we'll try this again tomorrow, because I don't have the thing. Okay, use up all your Amrita. Return to the starting point. Harikiri sword. I guess we can just walk right back. And we'll just do this tomorrow. Oh, right. Oh, wait, no, but this guy probably has, like, salt or... Nope, never mind. That actually was a good idea. Yeah, I'm just not in a good state of reflexes. To be fighting that guy. Any of these guys. That chick. I know the boss. I've fought her before. In co-op. It was hard. So yeah, let's just go back. Let's coward. Let's be glad that guy doesn't respawn at the very least. Spend her Amrita. And then get some food. Because man, I can... It's bad. This is bad hungry. Wow, there's a lot of these guys around here. Oh, is it? Yeah, I guess every single one of them shows up too, which is nutso. But that's fine. They can have their party. Alright, the one consideration is poison. Which one of these boosts our resistance to poison? None of these? Oh. Yeah, if I remember right, she does poison. And I'm going to need a lot of antidotes. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like any of these stats actually up that, which is rough. So we could do dex. I'm leaning maybe stamina. What skills specifically? A lot of samurai points, a lot of ninjutsu. Ki pulse, which I don't remember exactly what ki pulse does. It does feel like, it does kind of want you to make yourself into a bit of an all-rounder, because I'm noticing putting points into skill actually helps with my Kusari Gama. Either that or we could actually, put some into body. Yeah, let's put some into body. It gets me a little bit of damage for my Kusarigama. And that's fine. Actually, we're so close to another level. I've got a ton of these hanging out. Let's do... how many? We need to use 6. Okay, that's fine. At some point, I might either offer all of the items I have. I don't know. I'll have to figure out what we're gonna be doing with the rest of my stats, my items. I don't know. Anyway, so we could... health. I'm leaning just dexterity, probably. Okay. And let's see what I can do with ninjutsu. Oh, right. Skill customization. From behind, sneak attack, grapple. Okay, high stance. So we haven't learned anything. The only thing is haze versus leaf glide. I don't really know if any of those are good. Looks like we picked up some more titles, maybe? No. What? Okay. Let's see, Imrita memories. No, these are still tutorial stuff. Okay, what about these? So I got 6 samurai points. I was gonna put some points into... we could do EI, but I don't really like EI. I'm tempted to do Quadrisect. Just because. Quadrisect is a living weapon thing. His opponent breaks their thing. If I remember right, there used to be a lot of skills that actually just passively increase your damage. They kind of got rid of it. Which sucks, I guess, but I don't know. I guess it works. Oh, when your health drops to 30% or lower, your key recovery speed increases. Okay, so I guess there's some of these that are actually, like, passive and useful. Here and there. Well, that's nice. Okay, so we can throw more shuriken. I don't even know that if that necessarily works for what I'm doing. Poison shuriken seems like it might not be a bad move to get points into. Okay. Anyway. Ready jutsu? I don't even know how much jutsu capacity I have. So I've got... I can fit 5 more. So... poison... so that's a area poison, that's fire. I'm leaning... let's do poison shuriken. It fits the cost perfectly. And we're good. Okay, has that saved? Oh yeah, that's it saving in the corner. Okay, perfect.